So hi friends, myself Mahesh. Okay, myself Mahesh Chari. So I'm going to teach statistics. Already I taught maths and also physics and also chemistry. Okay, now I'm going to give a detailed explanation about the stats. Detailed explanation about the statistics. Okay, I've collected the information from various things. Okay, already. So I'm going to give you a detailed explanation. Okay, now so stats. Let us start the stats. Statistics. What do we mean by statistics? First of all, what do we mean by statistics? Why? What is statistics? Okay, statistics means. Okay, you can see anywhere else application of statistics. You can see anywhere else about the stats. Okay, about this stats. You can see anywhere else. Okay, what do you mean by statistics? First of all, what do you mean by statistics? What do you mean by statistics? What do you mean by a statistics? Okay, what is stats? What is statistics? Okay, means if you want to establish some company, okay, if you want to establish some company, some product of company, okay, example, this is if you want to own this company, okay, a market company, you will ask previous owner. What is strategy? Okay, what is statistical data, statistics data of this company? Means in 1 year, how much profit you gain, and second year, how much profit you gain, and third year, how much profit you gain. Okay, are you getting? So according to this, you can choose whether you need to invest or you need to own this company of markers or not. Okay, means the collection of raw data. Okay, for this, what do you mean by stats? Means statistics is nothing but statistics is a collection of raw data. Collection of raw data and arranging the data in the stats is a collection of raw data, arranging the data in the useful table form. Okay, the useful tabular form. Okay, the useful tabular form. Are you getting? So statistics is a collection of raw data and arranging the data in the useful tabular form. Are you getting? How? What is the tabular form? Okay, now arrange the data in a useful tabular form. Example. I ask. Okay, some of the persons to whether to I own this company or not. Okay, some person, X person says, right, his name is some Mahesh, will say it is good. Okay, it is good to own the company. Next, it is good to own company. To own ओके महेश, ओके महेश सर, महेश सर इट इज गुड टू ओन मार्कस कंपनी. नेक्स्ट सम रवि, ओके रवि, ओके ही टोल्ड दैट इट इज बेटर, इट इज बेटर टू ओन मार्कस कंपनी, मार्कस कंपनी, मार्कस कंपनी. ओके रवि सर, रवि ओके ना, व्हाट्स अप रवि सर, व्हाट इज रवि, रवि's opinion is रवि इट इज बेटर टू ओन मार्कस कंपनी. ओके सो इन द व्यू ऑफ महेश, इन द व्यू ऑफ महेश इट इज, इन द व्यू ऑफ महेश इट इज बेटर टू ओन कंपनी. ओके ना, ओके इन द व्यू ऑफ रवि दैट इज समवॉट लेस, somewhat less. So these collection of raw data, okay now, and arranging the data in the useful tabular form, okay, so that it is very useful, it is very useful to see, okay now, form, okay, it is very useful and it is easy to understand, easy to understand, easy to understand. Okay, stats is a collection of raw data, arranging the data in the useful tabular form. It is very useful, okay, and it is easy to understand, okay, understand. The data is arranged, the data is arranged in various forms, in various forms, okay now, various forms to understand, to understand, to understand very easily, to understand very easily and very clear, and very clearly, very clearly. The data is arranged in various forms to understand very easily and very clearly. Okay, now very clearly. What are those forms? Okay, the various forms they arrange. What are the forms? The various forms means, okay, what are the those forms? We arrange the data, we arrange the data in four different forms, in four different forms, okay, in four different forms. What are they? The first one is it is a pie chart. In pie chart we learn this, in pie chart we learn this data, pie chart. And the second one is we prepare the data in bar graph, in bar graph, whereas the third one is line up in
cow, in curve graph, in curve graph. Okay, first one is pie chart. In pie chart we represent the data. Next one is bar graph. Next one is in a curve graph. Next one is in a curve graph we represent the data. And next one is we represent the data in a tabular form. In a tabular form. Okay. So pie chart, bar graph, curve graph, tabular form. Okay now. These are the ways. Okay now. In these ways, we arrange the data in different forms. Okay. So pie chart, bar graph, curve graph, tabular graph. Okay now. So I am going to discuss each and everything in a detail. Okay. Come on, take this. So, first, bar graph. Pie chart, first one is pie chart. How we are going to represent pie chart? Okay, pie chart. Suppose this is an income of a IPL cups, okay, won by teams. Okay, IPL cups won by teams. Okay, IPL cups. Okay, number of IPL cups and trophies. IPL trophies. IPL trophies. Oh, this one. Go with this. Elections. Yeah, IPL trophy. Okay, otherwise, go with it. Elections. Okay, number of votes, okay, number of seats won by each party, won by each party. Okay, each party, number of seats won by each party in Telangana. Okay, Telangana, number of seats won by each party in Telangana, number of assembly seats. Okay, number of MLA seats. Number of MLA seats. Okay, now one by each party in Telangana. How you are going to see? You can see them in a newspaper channel. Okay, now you don't want to look total. You don't want to go through total news. You don't have any time also. Okay, you don't want to go total through newspaper.
paper. How we are going to see this? Let's see.
So, if the biggest party in Telangana is, okay now, names of party in Telangana, writing here, names of parties in Telangana, political parties, okay, names of parties in Telangana. So the first party is TRS, okay, TRS. The second party is BJP, and the third party is Congress, and the fourth party is TDP, and fifth one is, you can take as others. Independent are others. Okay. So TRS, next place goes to BJP, next Congress, TDP, okay, others. TDP, others. Number of parties in Telangana. Are you ready? So others. Let's say this. Okay. How are you going to see? We don't know. So suppose from here to, okay, here, okay, it was occupied by up to here, okay, it is, okay, so we have to make them into four equal circles, okay. So, four equal circles, okay, so divide them into four shapes, divide them into four equal quadrants, okay, divide them into four equal quadrants. If we equal the four quadrants equally, okay, equalize it by four equal quadrants. Equal quadrants, okay. So from this equal quadrants up to here, this is 1/60% of votes, okay. 65% of votes won by TRS party. Okay, I'm just going to this. Okay, 60% of votes is won by TRS party. Okay, 60% of votes won by TRS party. Okay. So they will be like this here. So TRS party is a red color, indicated by a red color. So TRS party is indicated by a red color. Okay. This is TRS. TRS. Next. And this will be a BJP. Let us take it as a BJP. So this is for the BJP party. What are you going to get the votes is, okay, now for the BJP, by BAB party. This is, this quadrant belongs to BJP. Okay. Next. So next. This part. Okay. And this part belongs to, and this part belongs to Congress. So this part belongs to this part belongs to TDP. This is for TDP. And this belongs to Congress. So this total belongs to Congress. Okay. And this is, whereas this white color belongs to others. This white color belongs to others. So we can see here that newspaper they are going to give like this. So BJP is occupied by green color. BJP is occupied by the green. Green. Whereas Congress is occupied by a black color. Congress occupied by black color, whereas TDP is occupied by blue color. TDP is occupied by blue color. Blue color. Others are occupied by the white color. Others occupied by white color. Okay, the white. So with this, any person does not, the person who does not know the map, and the person he is not from Telangana, he is from Andhra, okay, now, and he is from various other states, okay, he knows the politics of Telangana, okay, now he knows the politics of Telangana basically. With a small kid also, if you ask the small kid, okay, who got the more votes means, yeah, by saying this, there is more space. So, TRS got more votes. Next is BJP. Next place goes to Congress. Next position is TDP. Next position is others. Okay? Are you ready? So, name of anything. So, this is a small kid also. Can, without knowing the maths, without knowing the strategy of politics, without knowing anything else, okay, now we can predict the result. We can predict the result by seeing this, a small kid, and without knowing the math, the person from the other states also know the politics and the parties which hold the number of seats in Telangana. That by seeing this, this is a pie chart. Are you ready? Okay, it's a very clear. Are you ready? It's a pie chart. Okay? Yeah. Pie chart. Okay, this is very, that's why statistics are, we collect the data and represent them in the form of like this. If you represent 70% or 1 lakh out of 160 votes, sorry, out of Bihar Telangana, again now. So 75 seats won by TRS, 45 something, 40 something, they don't know yet. They don't get any idea, clear idea about it. Okay, so if you give it like this, okay now, it's a clear picture that who are the majority first position, who are in second position, who are in third position, who are in fourth position. Okay now, so that is the beauty of statistics, which can easily and clearly we can understand and predict the results. Okay, this is the beauty of statistics. Come on. Same, not for calmness. I'm just changing this party's names. I'm just changing this party names. I'm just changing this party name, that's it. Okay. Let us see. I'm just changing the party names. Let us see. Suppose if we are in hostel, okay. If we are in hostels, okay. Example I'm reading. If we are in hostels, okay. The beauty of this is don't go with the others. So, as students, I am guiding a schedule, but a timetable of a student. Timetable of a student. Okay, timetable of a student. So, this is the timetable of a student. This is study hour. How much he is studying? Okay, now study. Okay, this is a part of study. Okay, and this is a part of this is a study of you are going for a school hours. This is school hours. If you are in hostel, timetable for a hostel, title of a student. Okay now, who lives in hostel? Okay, who lives in hostel? Who lives in hostel? This is school hours. This is study hours. This is study hours. Okay, study hours, school hours. After that, coming to the school. Okay now, you have to go to study hours. Then this is for sleeping hours. What's a break time? Again, this is sleeping hours. Sleeping hours. Okay, and this is break hours. Okay, this is the break hours. Okay, so school hours. Study hours, break hours, okay now, and sleep hours, at last, it is for playing, okay, playing also there, morning, yoga session, exercise, yoga session, it was there, early morning, yoga, and exercise session, it was there, in school, exercise session, it was there, okay. Are you ready? First is the fitness. Okay now? This is the yoga exercise session. This is for school session. And this is for study hours. This is for only break hours. You will get only small breaks. That's it. For lunch time, 45 minutes. So, short break, 10-15 minutes. And next, after getting the ready up for the study hours, you need to get 1.5 hour. then sleeping hours and yoga session early morning. Okay, so this is how timetable of a student who lives in hostel. Okay, now by seeing this, whether you need to join hostel or not, you decide this. Okay, I'm not just forcing you. Just I'm giving a best. Just giving quotation example. That's it. Okay. So you have to prepare like this. How many hours are to study? How many hours are to spend in the school? How many hours are to take break? How many hours are to sleep? And what is our yoga and session? Yoga exercise session. Okay. Are you ready? So like this. Next we are moving to paragraph. Okay. Same. If I cancel this, the person income of person. This is chart indicates income of a person. Income and expenditure chart. Okay, this is total salary. Okay, now he is spending. So for expenditure. Next, this is for student school fees. And this is for his personal expenditures, and this is for household expenditure, and the tuition fee for his children, and this is sales. So this is his personal expenditure. This is a person expenditure, right? For his mobile, for his petrol, for his friends, okay, for his clothes, okay, everything. One of the person is spending amount, and the school fees for his children, school fees for household expenditure. You need to rent for the house and for stores. Okay, now for the stores for getting daily products. Okay, okay, now for groceries. Okay, now he's spending. It indicates black hole. Okay, now household expenditure with the black color. Next, for spending tuition fees for the children. Okay, nowadays the tuition is very common. Okay, common thing in the school itself. So tuition hours. Then this is his savings. So white color indicates savings. Okay, now this also, by seeing this, we can easily estimate how much he is spending. So by this, he has to reduce his expenditure. That's why now, if you reduce this expenditure, the income savings will be more. Okay, so by plotting like this graph, okay, now one can understand how much he is spending. So that's why then he can reduce his expenditure. Are you getting? Yeah. This expenditure and income and expenditure chart. Okay, I chart. Okay, next we are going for a bar chart, bar graph. Next, this work we are going for. The second one is bar graph means bar graph. Suppose if I plot x axis y axis, this is y axis graph, and this is x axis and y axis graph. Okay, here I am indicating from March. Okay, the box is from the March 0. Okay, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November. Okay, just if you go like this, okay. If you are spending your 0, a 1 lakh, 2 lakhs, sorry, 3 lakhs, 4 lakhs, 5 lakhs, 6 lakhs, like 7 lakhs. Okay, I'm giving examples. This is our x-axis, wait, months. On x-axis, it will be depend of months. And here it indicates population, affected patients. Okay, now? Yeah, patients affected by corona. Okay? Patients. Okay, affected patients. Affected by COVID-19. COVID-19. Okay. This is, you have to write it. Scale here. Scale. On x-axis. On x-axis here. 1 centimeter equals to 1 unit. What you have written? 1 month now. So here to here it will be 1 centimeter. Okay. 2. Okay. Like 3 centimeters. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Are you ready? So this is on y-axis. On y-axis. 1 centimeter equals to 1 lakh. Okay. This will be up to here, 1 centimeter. 1 centimeter will be there. A box will be there. It's a 1 centimeter like this. The box will be there. So 0 to 1, it indicates 1 centimeter. The size of this box is 1 centimeter. So how many units you are taking? Only 1 month gap, na? That's why 1 unit. Here the gap is 1 lakh. That's why we are taking 1 lakh. So on March, the people affected is. People affected is
4 lakhs.
It will be almost 4 lakhs. Okay? So affected is 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs. Okay? And March, 4 lakhs affected. 4 lakhs. Now people affected is 4 lakhs. Okay? From March to April, the population increased to 7 lakhs. So 7 lakhs affected. Affected population is 7 lakhs. Okay? 7 lakhs affected. 7 lakhs. Okay? 7 lakhs are they affected. Are you ready? So 7 lakhs, the people are affected. 7 lakhs. Okay? So here it will be indicating 7 lakhs affected. 7 lakhs. Here it will be 4 lakhs affected. Okay? So April to May, almost April to May. So it will be almost 8 lakhs. 8 plus 1 also 10 lakhs. 9 lakh. Okay? So definitely to me, the more people affected, it will be almost 9 lakhs. Okay? Till May. Till May, the number of people affected is 10 lakhs. Okay? Till May, the number of people affected is 10 lakh people affected. Okay? 10 lakh people affected due to corona. Okay? How many? 10 lakhs. Okay? Next. From May to June, it decreases. Okay? It decreased. It came up to 5 lakhs. Came up to 5 lakhs. Okay? So, came up to 5 lakhs. Came up with just 5 lakhs. Okay? The affected people is only 5 lakhs. Decreased. 5 lakhs. Okay? Next, from there, again, June to July, it came down to only 3 lakhs. 3 lakhs. Okay? It came to only 3 lakhs. Okay, now it came to only for 3 lakhs. This is for 3 lakhs. Okay? Next, it coming to 2 lakhs. Okay? The COVID viruses became very less. The less people are affected. This is in India itself. Okay? Not more than maybe. In India, it is 2 lakhs. Okay? 2 lakhs. Okay? Now, it's less than a lakh. Okay? Almost less than a lakh people are affected nowadays. In each and every month, 1 lakh people are born. Okay? So, if you see the data, okay? Those who did not to go through this is a bar graph. Okay, now which gives the data of COVID-19. Okay, now affected patients in India. Patients in India. Okay, now India. Okay, data based on, okay, now based on COVID-19 affected patients in India. Data based on COVID-19 affected patients in India. Ready? In India. India. Okay, now data based on COVID-19 affected patients in India. Okay, so by saying just a small person also, a small kid also can say that, okay, in March to April, in March, it will be very huge. Okay, this is April data. This is April data. And this is May data. And this is June data. This is June data. And this will be July data. And this will be August data. And September data. Okay? So, a small person can also say this is 4 lakhs affected very less in March. April more, and coming to the May, it's more 10 lakhs and decreased. Okay, and decreased 5 lakhs in June. June to July, it decreased 3 lakhs. Okay, now July to August, it came to 2 lakhs. After September, it came to 1 lakh. So, COVID cases are decreasing day by day. Okay, now so Without, you don't want to know total, you don't want to learn total. Okay, now strategy, you don't want to follow any newspaper, anything else. Okay, not to read from top to bottom. By seeing this, we will get a clarity. How many people affected in which month? Okay, now in which month the coronavirus is more and which month is less? Okay, now according to you, get clarity easily. Okay, are you getting? So, this is bar graph. This is the beauty of statistics, which can give a clear data and clear information. Okay, now without knowing anything else, maths doesn't, we don't know any maths or we don't know any calculus, nothing else. Just by seeing, okay, now we can tell that. Okay, come on, take this.